Did you know that lions are the only cats that live in groups called prides? Lions can often be found lounging around or hunting together in their pride. They can have up to 40 members. Male lions are much larger than females. The length of a female is typically between 4.6 and 5.7 feet, while the length of a male is between 5.6 and 8.3 feet. Their tail length is 27 to 41 inches. Female lions weigh 270 to 400 pounds, while males weigh 330 to 570 pounds. Lions are known as the king of the jungle, but they actually live on the savanna and grasslands of Africa. They can be found in countries like Kenya, Tanzania, and South Africa. A lion's roar can be heard up to 5 miles away. It's their way of communicating with other lions in their pride. Lions can run up to 50 miles per hour, making them one of the fastest land animals in the world. They are great hunters. Lions are carnivores, which means they only eat meat. They mainly hunt large animals like zebras and buffaloes. Lions have sharp retractable claws that help them catch and hold on to their prey. They use their claws to grip onto their food while they eat. Male lions have a majestic mane of hair around their necks. The darker and fuller the mane, the healthier and stronger the lion is. Lions are great swimmers and love to cool off in the water on hot days. They are not afraid of taking a deep to catch their prey. Female lions are primary hunters in the pride. They work together to surround and catch their pride. Lions are great parents and take care of their cubs until they are old enough to fend for themselves. They teach them how to hunt and protect their territory.